What do you think about the storm, the risk to your own safety at this point?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear your question.
What do you think about the storm, the power, the ferocity, and the risk to your own safety at this point?
Well, at this point, I'm very relieved to discover that as we speak, the eye of the storm is practically due south of us by 220 miles,
yeah.
Okay, because it's crossing the 80th meridian, which is 80 degrees west longitude. So I'm not so worried because it's so far away. And it's bearing, as of 8 p.m.
westbound.
Well, not just westbound. It was 275 degrees. That's only 1/15th above due west toward true north.
Is he right?
So this thing is moving and has been moving in a very westerly direction. And because it's several hundred miles south, the risks are less and less. I'm not worried. I don't think it's going to get much worse than what we're seeing right here.
Thanks.